start with a very basic sitting meditation. In fact, maybe I'll call it kneeling meditation. Get comfortable. Maybe rest on your knees if you're able to. Maybe prop a few cushions behind you, underneath you, to prop yourself up a little bit. Rest your hands on your knees. Sit in an upright posture. So something is gently, very, very gently pulling you up, keeping you straight up, almost like a string is coming up through the very top of your head, very, very gently. Sitting up straight. Take three deep breaths. One more breath. Give yourself permission to relax your whole body. Still being able to sit up straight, but relaxed. Focus your breathing, being very soft, but intentional. So you can breathe in gently to the top and then gently exhale to the bottom. As you inhale, try to imagine that you're inhaling clean, fresh, beautiful, bright blue air. And when you exhale, picture you're exhausting negative energy. Just letting it go. Inhaling good energy. Exhaling negative energy. As you inhale, positive energy, imagine it circulating through your whole body, through all of your muscles, tendons, ligaments, every cell of your body. Fresh, clean oxygen is penetrating all of your cells, relaxing them all. All of your cellular muscle walls, everything, your whole body, just in a nice, easy, relaxed state. Keep your eyes gently closed, but not clamped shut tightly. Relaxed close. You can almost make some light out through your eyes. Stay very relaxed. Back to your breathing. Focus on the inhale and the exhale. Keep a very light smile on your face. It's a relaxed smile, not intentional, but relaxed. Knowing that you're safe. Protected, comfortable. Continue breathing slowly, delicately. Relax your body deeper and deeper. Now, very slowly, open your eyes. Just observe, just look. Look around you and just feel comfortable, knowing that you're safe and protected and relaxed. Take a few very deep, gentle breaths in and out. And always remember that this relaxed state can be experienced throughout your day at any time. The more you practice it, the easier it becomes.